With a reaction video, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, or Stardust app at JVLewis77. Now what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of Monday Night Raw. Now we got a couple of weeks before SummerSlam. We got Roman versus Brock, and I'm still kind of that Bobby Lashley, not eating it, cause no telling where that leaves him now. On the SmackDown side, things have looked up, but the whole Bayley Sasha thing, I'm just wondering, is this legit or somebody gonna stab another one in the back? You know, how long is this gonna last? So it's gonna be interesting to say the least. So, you know, we got Dolph and Seth, you know, they've been killing it, you know, KO Braun Strowman, you know, Finn still out there, you know, him and Corbin with this back and forth, you know, Ronda Rousey and Alexa, you know, so it's a lot going on. So let's check out this top 10.
You need to hear and see.
All right, this motherfucker actually showed up.
About you. Hold on, I'll pull it up. Look at this. Here. Just press in my code, 00741.
That one, right there?
Yes.
Damn!
Kevin Owens just taunting Strowman.
Wherever it was KO came from, I suggest he go back there because Strowman's not a happy man.
And Strowman now in pursuit of Kevin Owens. Owens with a handoff to Singh. Oh. Singh plowed over by Strowman.
That's the definition of wrong place. Wrong time.
And now Strowman in pursuit of Kevin Owens.
Not a wise decision, Kev.
One time, this mother gonna learn how to get out of dodge. Jinder with the win.
Oh! Elias upset, I believe, with how Lashley embarrassed his performance here tonight. Now Elias.
Happening like that.
And now Lashley fighting back, and here comes Lashley.
It is his.
Big right hands from the dominator.
Now, I was about to say, man, Lashley got to settle for Elias. But then again, Elias has been killing it, though.
Oh, look. Dash had a fistful of dreadlocks.
What the hell?
With a great counter-tag made by
Dawson. Oh, okay.
Wasn't exactly legal, but it was brilliant.
Look what's coming.
Oh.
This is an upset.
That was beautiful.
You call this an upset? What?
Cover. Revival with the victory. You.
Yeah, I almost forgot about the revival.
Double team effort. Back statement. And the old belly to
damn,
belly.
Nice.
Here's the cover. Hook on the leg. A victory.
Okay. Riot Squad needs Ruby
Sasha
back.
Banks,
they've only got like one win since Ruby been gone.
And here's Cruz. Oh, an ankle goes shoulder first. Into the turnbuckle. Cruz rolls him up. Shoulders down. Big win for Cruz. And Titus Worldwide.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. Get these cats a win.
Wow, how smart this is. Why would you
talk
about Rousey? Well, maybe
Rousey will get...
Oh, and both
oh there we go.
Alexa Bliss took advantage.
There's your answer.
You're right, coach.
Boom.
Oh. The big boot by Fox.
Looking
to put Natalya away. Blows down for the count. Fox with the win.
Oh, boom.
Damn, what's up, Alicia Fox?
Okay. Here's your winner, Alicia.
Rondo.
And again, here we go. Drew Ronda Rousey into the fight.
Someone call
she's
the
trying to get the Bliss, and
on
she's
Bliss.
Got Bliss. Oh, no, Bliss is in trouble. Down the
damn.
Looking for the armbar, and Alicia Fox comes to Bliss's aid.
Rousey was going to break the champion's arm.
And now Rousey.
Oh, no.
With Fox on her shoulders. Ronda Rousey. Down goes Fox.
Yeah, run.
Ronda Rousey in pursuit. Bliss
she got it.
Trying to get over the barricade.
Where Mickey James
is. Rousey's got
where
Bliss
Mickey
where
James.
She wants her.
You remember what Ronda Rousey
okay,
said? She
Fox,
goes, I'm going to come
Foxy.
Back.
Oh, behind.
Boom.
You can't turn your back on Alicia Fox.
And Alicia Fox now driving Rousey into the barricade.
This has got really, really interesting.
Moving out of the way just in time. End of days.
What a counter.
That's it.
Corbin with the victory.
Out of nowhere.
Rollins, though.
What the fuck?
The core strike. Rolls through. Ooh. Shoulders down for McIntyre in a near fall. Mm. Stein got it. And Ziggler gets it called. Rollins had a match won. Ziggler realized it, and he took a chance, and he attacked Rollins.
Oh, we don't know the Rollins.
Oh, by the way,
won,
Ziggler was good on Wildin' Out. He was good on that episode.
And now Rollins takes down Ziggler, and now Seth Rollins fighting for all he's got.
Now Ziggler about to get out of there.
And an elbow by Ziggler catches Rollins again. And Rollins,
here we go.
Just went through this grueling matchup, is now having to fight back against Ziggler.
Oh, and the Intercontinental Champion set to the floor. Here comes Rollins.
Rollins going to fly, and down goes the champion.
Take that, Rich.
Do you got a problem with me? Do you got a problem with me?
Oh, no! God. Oh, my God! Lesnar with an F5 to our general manager!
Kurt
Angle
what's
didn't
up,
even
Corbin?
Do anything!
You gonna do something?
And Constable Corbin wisely stepping out of harm's way.
Boo!
Oh, no!
What
are you doing? What are you doing? Ow!
What is this?
They're hurting me!
Look at him!
For God's sake, you're hurting me!
He man lost his damn mind.
I can't breathe. Brock, I can't breathe. Brock, I can't breathe. Brock, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Yeah, where is Roman, by the way?
We're not nameless, we're not faceless. We were born for greatness.
You're the precious one. Tired of people talking shit about you? Shit, show your ass up. I mean, this man throwing phones and shit. So shouldn't Proxy be suspended to get his title took? Suspended for 30 days? That man to miss SummerSlam. Strip his ass of the title. Baron Corbin gonna run. Come on, man. Then he attacked Paul. Hey, Paul, fire that man. You can get about 10 clients to make up for that. Hell, at least all your other clients to show up. Shit, come on now. Brock out here tripping, man. You're losing it, champ. You're losing it. So, man, that's pretty interesting. So, okay. We're going to see what's going to happen next week. So let me know what y'all think about this top 10. This was pretty wild. So, I give it to Raw on this one. So, with that being said, subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. JV Lewis, y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound, and I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.